down, then I'ma work it. You call it music, I call it a purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking, niggas be lame.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reactions, back with another banger.
Today we got Little Mix, Holiday. You guys have asked for this one. Our last video we did 2 days ago, Black Magic, was dope. Very cool.
Sadly, they blocked it, y'all.
They blocked it, so we're waiting for that to get approved, and we'll let you guys know when that's up. Yeah, that was a really cool spin on them. And it's good to see them.
See them when they was younger, and it just sucks because we was ready to post it for y'all, and we didn't forget about y'all. Y'all know we mixers over here, right?
So we got to do one today.
We got to do one today, you know what I'm saying?
This song's called Holiday, and you guys requested, so we're going to watch it.
Let go.
Let's go. That's
right. Have I told you? I swear you put the sun up in my sky.
I really love it. I love the flubber around the too. Like, you remember that movie?
Oh, yeah.
That was great. That's a classic.
Don't you lie.
She is so cute, and like, she seems like the wholesome one of all of them, man. Now that we got to know them, I'm not gonna say favorites.
There can't be no favorites.
But yeah, I like to see her go from like when they first started and coming to her own. So it's just cool to see.
And this whole little thing they got going on underwater is dope.
Yeah, it's kind of some aqua stuff. I like the way the beat went hard and it was like, I like that part.
That's look cool. At her. Just Jay, look at a goddess.
Yeah, Jay, switch it up. And I like how she got this bathing suit going on.
You don't even
on.
Know
she
what this
I'm saying respectful stuff. I'm saying respectful because we're mixers. Don't call me out.
It's so tough.
I like how she's big from the curving.
I like how she's just there.
Shut up.
She's right there.
Turn it up. That's Perry. That's my baby.
Tinashe. I know that's not her, but right there it looked like
they could be cousins. Yeah.
Yeah.
You
got
her eyes low right there.
Yeah.
But they're basically underwater because they're mermaids.
That? Who is that? I just really can't tell right now. Who is that?
That's Jade, bro.
That is Jade too?
Oh my God. How can't you tell? She's a,
because Jade changes her. Like, she looks so different when it comes to the hairstyles and the fits.
She just had that hairstyle up.
I love you, Jade.
So Jade's yours.
I found one. I'm sorry. I found one. Jade is mine, y'all.
Yeah, you just said we can't.
God.
Let's go.
Can I just like put them all together?
No.
Can I make a little mix and keep them all together?
Nah, man. You gotta like.
I'm not
them
picking.
All.
I'm sorry.
Don't pick one.
But Jade is up there.
I just can't. It's just I'm so conflicted. As further and further we go, I just can't pick one. Go.
Okay, let's go.
All of them bring different elements.
They definitely do.
Keep going.
No,
I don't even want to pause it. Go.
Damn it.
beautiful. This is a really
good, I know it keeps coming back song. To this, and I'm sorry because this is a beautiful video.
I don't even care about choosing, bro. This is so something amazing. New. I didn't hear from them in a, like, well, I heard a couple of songs, but nothing sounds like this that they put out.
Can you tell them why you're upset when you think about this group? Tell them what upsets you about it.
That, I'm not going to say the obvious, Jesse.
Yes.
This is gone and yes. We just discovered them.
It sucks that we didn't get to see them when they had the whole group together and it tears us apart.
Why are you going to make me upset, man? Why are you going to bring that up, bro?
Man,
you know it's hard.
Let's get back into it, man.
It's hard.
Come on, we get back into it.
And it's on the screen.
Come on, let's
come
make it better. Let's do it.
Can you make it all
right?
For like a couple of weeks now, maybe a month. It's just so dope to see them grow, see them like back in the day, and then to see videos like this and them loving themselves, comfortable in their bodies, and just giving their best vocals. I thought all of them shined on the track, and that's a 10 for me. It's probably top 3 songs from them I like. So this, Sweet Melody, and something else I gotta pick.
It's been a little minute, you know, since we was able to post a video from them and hear a song from them, so I gotta bump this up there and give it an 11 just because I like the video. I loved every part of the song. I like the beat of it. It made me happy. Yes, it made me happy, and I just really got to see the girls. And it just happy because, you know, it's a little mixed video.
Mm-hmm.
But it was amazing, y'all. I can't wait to get into more of the videos. We're gonna do it. Mm-hmm. Y'all know we're gonna do it.
Live performances are coming. Gotcha.
Yeah, live performances. Poof. It's gonna be dope. But y'all let us know what y'all thought about it in the comments below. And if you liked the video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button as well, please. And if you want to know when we're dropping more content, go ahead and hit that noti bell. Once again, this has been Tag Team Reactions.
And we out.